express my appreciation for the opportunity to be here today and to learn about the AUIB and the campus and the important work that's being done here. It's really impressive to see all that's been accomplished in the past 2 years and the efforts underway to try and, I think, restore Baghdad and Iraq's reputation as a great center for learning. And I'm looking forward to seeing how we can work with AUIB to advance that objective.